guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be doing a review on this Harbor Freight Mandalox Superior Automotive Tools 9-way 5-pound side hammer and puler set. There's your number if you need to find it. Well, let's get straight into it. I did purchase this with my own money. I did not get sponsored. Let's see what's inside of it. I have had it for a few years. Trying it out for you today. So you open it, you get greeted with a pad. Keeps it all safe and clean. Next, you have your instruction manual. We will need to read that. You have your puller for sliding. This goes onto the rod. This slides back and forth onto this. Put all that together. So, let's put this thing together. Guys, now we're going to put this thing together. So you're going to want to take out these two things. Don't lose them. They're very important. You're going to take out your slide hammer. Careful not to slide that off the pole. Set it down gently. Grab this. We're not be using this today. That's a 3 puller. Alright, so here's our 2 draw puller. We're going to be using this. You're going to spin this onto the handle. First, you got to put on this. This thing's going to close your jaws when you get it on. So you're going to roll that back. You're going to screw this on, but first, you're going to screw it on. That's got a few turns. Here you're gonna get, you got 3 bolts here. Hold everything, then you got this threaded bolt. We're not gonna use that today. So you're gonna take your one of your bolts that you have. Don't lose these either, they're not regular bolts. You're gonna take them. You're gonna put one of your pullers in there. We're using 2 draws today. We'll also use 3 draws. You're just gonna put them in just hand tight, not too tight. Just hand tight, just enough, just barely hand tight. Not even tight tight, just basically sitting on there. Slide it through. Oops, sorry guys. Just gonna slide it through. Pop the nut on. There you go. Pop the nut on. Tighten it down just a little bit. Just like the other one. Now you're gonna wanna, so act like this is your jaw. You're squeezing it. It's this big. You turn this in. As you guys can see, it squeezes them in because it's angled. So as you guys can see, they're squeezing in. So you're going to pull that all the way out. Till you can... get it on your pulley. Well, let's go try this thing out. Guys, I got one of my Honda lawnmowers set up today for my parts mowers. So we're gonna put this on there and try it out today. It's on there and try it out today. Alright, so you're just gonna clamp it on the pulley. You're just gonna clamp these 2 teeth down onto the pulley. Turn it in. Clamp them both down under the pulley, turn them in. Just turn them in like that. Clamp them both down on the pulley. Screw it in just a little bit. Screwed it in too much. Like, I mean, like, this is like barely fit. But you're gonna squeeze this in. And bring this in. You gotta get this like perfect. This has to be like perfect for it to work. Just gotta slide it on to your pulley. If I didn't mention this is a pulley for it, put it on your pulley. Take off. And if you guys didn't know, this was $115. So if you guys would want to buy it, I can't put a link in the description, but you can, it's at Egg Harbor Freight. It is retiring in a little while, so you won't be able to go to your Harbor Freight and get it. So I'd say get it right now. As soon as you see this video, it might already be gone by the time you see this video. Just try to get it. It is a very good working puller. I definitely do recommend it. It's a very good puller. Hard because it's heavy. The only downside to this thing is it's extremely heavy. Alright guys, I'm going to get this on there and then I'm going to show you guys. Alright guys, I got it on. Figured it out. Here it is, guys. Squeeze it in on there. You get it perfect, centered in the middle of your pulley. Pull back on it as you're doing it. Hold these two little levers and yank. Oh, dang it. It is like that. It comes right off. Locked in, let's just get off the pulley. Plus, this pulley has been on there for 15 years. You're just gonna pull back and just start slamming till it slides off. It is coming off just very bad. Mine is a very tight pulley. Alright, let's try it again. Yeah, I would give it I'd say 7 out of 10 stars. It's because it's difficult to use. But it works well once you get it on there and working. It does work well. Alright, that's going to be it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. That is how you use a Harbor Freight puller. Thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe. See you guys next time.